My love. Please don't leave me.
What did you call me?
It doesn't matter. The important thing is, I know how we can reach the Tower of Dawn.
Of course, the hourglass. All right. But this time, stay with me and pay attention. Can't spend all day chasing after you. Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble and you have to come chasing after me?
Please.
Do you mean to say you actually need my help?
Yes.
Oh well, in that case... The gate is open!
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble?
Are you sure I'm not slowing you down?
All right.
The Hall of Learning. We must have come out the wrong side of the baths. We'll need to go back through the Royal Palace.
All right then, let's find the way out.
Behind you!
Ah!
I'll start the story from here next time.
There's a crack. I'll go.
She said my love. I know she did. I didn't dream it. At least, I think I didn't. It's quite natural, really. Her kingdom's conquered. She has nothing, no one to protect her. She needs me. I can see it in the way she looks at me. All I'd have to do is reach out and take her hand. And she'd be mine. Why am I talking to myself?
I'm up here.
I'll start the story from here next time.
something odd about this bookcase. Look! It's the same symbol that was on the pillar!
Stay there! I'll come to you!
Thank you.
Where is that glow coming from?
Listen to this. Of what use is reason against the power of love? Love is life. So if you want to live, die in love. Die in love if you want to stay alive.
What's that supposed to mean?
I thought you'd like it.
If you want to be useful, try finding a book that'll tell us how to get out of here.
This isn't that kind of game.
Game? She thinks this is a game.
Try to hit the symbol on the wall.
What do you think I'm trying to do? Stay there! I'll come to you!
Be careful! Now what? There was one more symbol. Do you remember? It was in the main hall. Fine. Take all the time you need. I'll read a book. You open the gate!
I'll start the story from here next time.